race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. Race northeast to the Waterfront Plaza. race southwest to the Naval Yard. Race east to the waterfront plaza. Atomica here on Crash FM. I just decked out my tiny race east to the waterfront plaza. Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
Over now. I can't believe that we started.
race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Race northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory.
Yeah.
Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. South to Lone Stallion Ranch. Keep your eyes open for the Krieger Racing WTR driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. This is Atomico and Crash FM giving a special shout out to all my fans out there who are burnout-aholics. You know who you are. Keep it locked here on Crash FM. We'll be right back. missing WTR has been delivered to your junkyard. Southeast of the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. Southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. If you want to get somewhere fast, the route you choose is just as important as your top speed. If you only want to stick to the main roads, you'll never break any time records. Drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. Southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. Awesome display of speed in the Krieger there. This Krieger PCPD special is waiting for you at the junkyard. Somebody told me Paradise City had its own international airport. Until it sank into the sea after a freak storm off the waterfront. Well, that sucks. Where am I supposed to catch a flight to Tahiti now? Atomica, wings clipped. Crash FM. Race southwest to the Naval Yard.
Destination.
southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. Race southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Race east to the Coast Guard HQ. Call from my old friend Mac Fraser. He's working as a park ranger on top of Peaks 1 and 2. Now, he said it's been raining hard up there, and before long it'll be starting to snow. He's been making sure those trails are going to be ready for some sweet riding this winter. Might be time to dust off my snowboard. Well, but not yet. Keep it locked here to Crash FM, because this is DJ Atomica broadcasting live across Paradise City. Target to get a mark on your license.
Thank you.
It's Road Rage. Beat the takedown target for the win.
Thank you.
You can't even go for a walk in the park these days without some lunatic smashing the place to pieces. I was chilling downtown, then all of a sudden, three guys jump in over a dirt pile, drive under the bridge, then jump out again into a parking garage. Makes you wonder where the cops are, doesn't it? This is Atomica, Crash FM. For some rough stuff, hit that takedown target. ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage.
Thank you.
partying last night with some of the Criterion guys here in Paradise City. They told me some sweet driving secrets, including some great new places to race and crash. You should keep a lookout and try to discover them for yourself. I could tell you where they are, but what would be the fun in that? This is Atomica, and you're in Paradise City. The takedown target is set. Let battle commence. We'll be right back. the takedown target to get a mark on your license. We'll be right back. birds in the air than birds these days. Watch yourself, people. I'm going out to buy a helmet.
DJ Atomica.
It's road rage. Beat the takedown target for the win. Up, hit that takedown target. out in San Vanalona last night, those skaters can party pretty hard. But let me tell you, next time you want to be upside down, 20 feet in the air, come on over to Paradise, pick up a car, and barrel roll it off one of the split ramps on the beach. This is Atomica going beyond the 900 on Crash FM. Ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage. Takedown target is set. Let battle commence. Beaten every event, every road rule. You've smashed through every gate and every burnout billboard. You've completed every jump. You rule the roads of Paradise City, which earns you the right to carry the Burnout Elite Driver's License. The gold cars are yours. Visit the junkyard to check them out.
Take me down to the Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty.
beaten every event, every road rule. You've smashed through every gate and every burnout billboard. You've completed every jump. You rule the roads of Paradise City. The ultimate Paradise cars can now be picked up at a junkyard near you. People say burnout drivers ain't got no culture, but when it comes to chill out time, I just let Picture Paradise kick in, and the sound of those strings just carries me to another place. Oh yeah.